Stephen Cheah was going to fight Shane Gillis.
I did see that. He wanted to, like, wrestle him.
Yo, I will make sure you don't work here anymore.
Wrestle now. He wants to wrestle now.
Oh, no. Steve Cheah was, like, obliterated. He doesn't care who he's talking to unless it's probably somebody of the Bucks. Like, the way he talks in this baseball group chat, he just doesn't know. He doesn't care anything. He's, like, in his own bubble.